ago. I think it reminds her too much of herself.
If I can speak to Grizz.
Aria wants to speak with you, human. She heard you took on the Bloodpack assassins yourself. I wouldn't keep her waiting.
Word has it that Patriarch's Krant took out the men sent here to kill him. Funny, I didn't know he had a Krant.
Patriarch has more influence than you thought.
I see. Well, maybe I should watch my back then. It's not what I asked, but you got the job done. You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
I'm gonna stay neutral.
We can use any help we can get.
Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Sounds like a trap.
Sounds like you and Patriarch have a history.
Our history is Omega's history. Long, bloody, and always ending in my favor. The details are complicated. When I arrived, Omega was lawless, a land of opportunity. I built alliances and destroyed the fools who wouldn't get in line, which was most of them. But Patriarch was something different. A powerful friend.
I'm surprised you were ever anything but rivals.
We were allies for 100 years. I suppose he decided that was long enough. Wasn't a surprise when he turned. He controlled the muscle, my people contributed more subtle action. Espionage, politics, assassination. Fortunately for me, his men had become accustomed to certain benefits of working with Asari.
Superior intel? Assassination?
That's cute. No, I took advantage of certain skills my people try to downplay. Patriarch's men abandoned him in droves. In the end, we fought face to face on this very spot. The toughest fight of my life. But of course I won.
Patriarch doesn't sound like something an Asari would come up with.
I found it humorous. He wanted power. And we pretended he had it with a word that doesn't exist for my people. I eventually found a certain respect for the title and the man.
So you kept him around as a trophy?
I did. A trophy and an example. Whenever someone thought about taking me on, I pointed them to Patriarch. Dignity is one of the few commodities not available on Omega.
Interesting, but let's move on.
Do you need something else?
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
Why don't you find a nice girl to keep you warm in the meantime? Yeah. You look like you need to loosen up a little.
Well, if only that was actually an option. All I see is good money. That's all I care about.
Come on, let me in.
Got something to report?
There's an awful lot of Vorcha here.
Oh.
What are they
Vorcha?
Playing?
They're a pestilence, nothing more. If they started planning,
I'll just be going.
Keep up the good work.
Harry's expecting me.
Ugh. God. Okay, so what are we going to do now? Well, I think I kind of want to go do this one because it's just a little side mission that we've gained access to. There's a lot of fucking shit to do. Holy nuts. Okay. There's definitely something in this asteroid belt. Oh. The fuck is this dinky little shit here? Well, it's time to spend about 2 episodes doing this.
Probe launched. Launching probe.
Because we're going to have to probably make more than one trip back to get refitted.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
You know, this session here, this is more like what I was wanting to do in the first 5 episodes today of episode, like, whatever, the 31 and up, or whatever, 31 to 36, I think. And then I left, and then now, here I am. I think I've done a much better job with this one. And it has been a lot more enjoyable.
Launching probe.
Sure, that's not just a... Okay.
Launched.
Lots of rich planets here.
Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away.
boat launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away.
Probes, we got 5 probes left. Still up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flipping planets. Oh. Lord, another rich planet, man.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched.
Okay, back. What is it? It keeps acting like it's ding-a-linging, but whatever. Probably have to make one more trip, I'd imagine.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Well then, Tiger Butt, what are you doing right now? You got your nimble rider open? Sitting there, waiting for these mining sections with no commentary to pass by? Yeah, I know how you feel.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Another rich.
Man, this is where you go if you want your frickin' resources.
Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched.
Oh, I thought it said depleted already. I was like, no, okay, that's good.
Launching probe.
We're about to have 400,000 palladium. Fucking me.
Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go back anyway, so I might as well launch in some of the smaller ones. And hopefully we have enough from that point to finish off the system.
Probe launched.
My butt, ouch. One more. Or two more, I guess. Unless the other one's not scannable. Rich.
Launching.
There's our 400,000. Are you serious?
Launching probe.
Holy fuck nugget.
Probe launched.
There's our 400,000.
Launching probe. Launching probe.
Iridium's trying to catch up to freaking palladium again, but every time that happens, every single time, palladium randomly
probe
just
away.
Shoots off again. It's
It's within 10,000 reach. Yeah, see? See? Sir? Away. Shit, I can't believe it was yesterday when we did the... when we met Grunt. You know, when I think about Mass Effect, like the first one, it feels like it was fucking ages ago that I played that game. Like, it feels like I played that game 30 years ago. When really, it was only a few months ago. That's ass.
Cerberus hotspot detected.
Okay, so... shit.
Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Launching Give me that probe. Element zero.
More, yes.
Probe launched.
Fuck the other resources.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Good lord. I wonder if there's just a spot somewhere where you have maxed out on all four of them. Just because the dev that put them there was like, lol. This is for those that are gonna like really search for their shit. I'm getting that. Oh, I'm definitely getting that.
Probe launched.
Hot damn, I think this is the most element zero we've found on a single planet.
Probe launched.
Made back all of what I spent.
Launching probe.
Okay. Now we can finally land. Yay, alien music. What the fuck? Okay. Intact crates remaining. Excuse me, sir. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Change weapon.
What the hell, dude? I switched to my fucking thing. Oh, I'm going to die. I didn't know there was a second one. Ow, you fucknugger. Okay, I don't know if it would be safe to use that.
in this circumstance. So we managed to keep 14 intact.
That's the last of them.
I see, so it's just a little dinky mission. Perform a risk. Let me have a quick look around in case there's anything here. Like this that I can nick. Enemy ship spotted in orbit. Cerberus. Oh, okay. Yeah. Must have been me, maybe. That was easy? Question mark. Okay, so then I get paid based off how many crates I get. 14 of the 20 crates, yep. That's it? That's it? They said a lot of money. That's why I did this. That's not a lot of money. I was lied to. Warden has personal matter he wishes to discuss. Uh-oh, do I smell another loyalty mission?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
In a minute.
Shepard, important news. Know you're busy, have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data, still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
Well, we get to go to Tuchanka? What? Oh, I wonder if Rex is there. Well, he is, but I wonder if would... Now I want to go! Okay, yes.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Erdnot territory. Nice work on Daratar. Eclipse was hiding valuable cargo. We've wired the credits into your account. Damn glad to see you. Yeah, okay. You're the whopping 6,000 credits. Some of which I have found. Alright, now I have to see. Where do we want to go now? Let's leave this place quick. Jacob, we've got this overlord thing. We could look into that next, I think. And then we could probably do another dossier. I'm just trying to think, because I don't want to start doing any of these loyalty missions until Dingle. He was very set on me not. Which one of these is Andromeda? It's one of these ones out here. It's the one that would be biggest. No, that one looks kind of big down there. Oh, actually, that one's pretty big right there. The hell's that swirly one? Okay, anyways. Oh yeah, a whole new thing has opened up. Alright. So that's where Tachanka is. Got the fuckload of shit up here to do. Project Overlord. Why does it have to be way over there? Damn near used half my fuel reserve on that. Alright, it looks like I got a handful of planets.
Is good, yes?
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Okay, 20 probes. And how many more planets were there? Oh. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna have enough probes for this. Especially now in this.